Taylor also been in international duty this season, competed over at the Hickstead Derby.
Yeah.